Prior to completing this procedure, please remove the chin rest and/or bite blocks from the patient positioning mask. Position the phantom support onto the patient positioning mask. Tighten the phantom support screws to secure positioning. Position the transparent cylinder onto the main support piece. Position the 3D test phantom on the transparent cylinder. Manually rotate the 3D test phantom to align with the markers on the patient positioning mask.